Hello and welcome to a special video here for my 300 subscribers. That's a big milestone for me. Never thought I'd get that many. And I figured I'd play something a little different. We're driving a Whiplash. But you might notice that this is a different truck game. It's not across America. This is Pedal to the Metal. You know, 18 Wheels of Steel, but it's just a different one, Pedal to Metal. I think it's the first of the more realistic ones. You know, it's got a very strict sleep system to it. You can turn that off when you start the game, but I figure if I'm going to play this game, I better do it with all the frills that it's supposed to have. Oh, my computer's going. And I hope it's recording okay. I've been messing with this for a long time trying to get it to work. And I was recording. I tested it once and I got it up to 30 frames and I was like, alright, awesome. And then when I came back and tried it again, it's back down. It's cycling between like 10 to almost 30. So I think what's important is what it looks like, and it looks like it's doing okay. You can tell it's slow. You can tell it's like stuttering and crap here and there. But it's not unwatchable. So I'm going to do it. And I don't know when I'm actually going to do a playthrough, a let's play of this game. It'll probably be next on the list, but I'm definitely not going to stop across America or cut it short or anything like that. You know, it's just added onto the list now. And probably eventually the other ones too. I don't know, we'll see. I know I had Haulin' once and I really didn't like it, but I might be able to get used to this one. I first got it. Oh man. I hated it. I first got it a couple days ago and I thought it was just crazy the way the steering is, and I probably don't have the settings set up right steering wise. You know, I've got the sensitivity way down and it still seems kind of herky. Well, it's like herky jerky on the highway. I guess it's like real life like that. You know, you just turn a little tiny bit and you get a good turn out of it, but when you're trying to turn in and out of these tiny little depots and all of these crazy exits that are in this game on the highways, I don't know. I think the designers that made this game hated truckers. I'm just gonna throw that out there, because highways don't work like this. Like, this interchange coming up is fine. Well, that exit is pretty damn tight. That's not the bad ones, though. And this goofy crossover stuff, that's okay. You gotta kind of go uphill and up and over and stuff, but that's fine. There's a lot of interchanges like that in real life. You know, that's the nicest form of on and off a highway or interchange that you can get in this game. And then the next step down would be what we just saw before that little quick little exit to Montreal. Those are manageable, kind of like across America. But oh man, after that, oh jeez, this is really starting to lag down now. Oh, what the hell. I say I'm gonna put this on the list. I might not be able to if it won't record well. That was pretty bad. Yeah, it's running at a solid 10 FPS now. Let me change the song. See if that, it shouldn't. No, that didn't do anything. I don't know. One of the testings, I changed the song and it shot up to 30 for a second. I don't know what the problem is. I've got the settings, I think, as low as... Yeah, now it's up to 21. I've got the settings, I think, as low as I can get it. Well, no, I lie. I think it's still set on average or medium as opposed to low, but... What's it gonna look like on low if it looks like this on average? Oh, boy. Yeah, then it gets better. It's weird. Okay, I'm not even Thunder Bay yet. By the way, I am on a very timed mission here, hauling eggs to Seattle for $65,000, which is awesome. but it's timed. You can see that icon in the corner there. And it's very, very touchy. You have to do everything perfect to make it there on time. Because the sleep system, like I was saying, is very strict. I mean, you might see what happens if you try to push it a little too far. Probably not on this run, because I'm trying to do everything perfect. But, see, just one tiny bit too much on the wheel and you'll just turn. Here's a town with traffic lights and crap, and I'll slow down a bit, but I'm gonna pretty much blow through it. There's no time to stop at red lights when you're on a timed mission. You might notice that I added some music. I hope it's not too loud. As always, always a comment about the music. How's my sleep? Yeah, see, there's an eyeball meter, and it took me a while to figure out how to tell when I'm sleepy, too. Besides what happens when you're really too sleepy. But, up in the right-hand corner, there's your truck meter, there's a star that's your prestige, and on the left is an eyeball that's slowly closing. That's your sleep meter. That goes down quick. And when it goes all the way down, he starts blinking. And he makes very long, pitch black blinks. Where am I? Okay, next turn off, I have to get off. And, that blinking thing is not fun. I guess some people might just try to push through with it. I don't. I can't stand it. Of course, you can turn that off in the options when you first start it, but then you're like turning off a whole big part of the game, kind of. Okay, I gotta use. This is the next worst. Well, probably one of the worst exits. I mean, oh, not that. I did not mean to hit the parking brake there. But look at this. There's no way to tell if there's somebody coming either. I guess you can change the camera views and crap, but anyway, here's a hotel here. I use the term hotel loosely. It's a square on the sidewalk, but whatever. You cannot sleep unless it's a hotel or a pickup load spot at a depot. And I'm gonna sleep a full 6 hours here. That's why you gotta do everything perfect, because I just had to sleep for 6 hours. I guess that's kind of factored into your delivery date but time, but still. I guess 3/4 tank still of fuel. That's what you're constantly worried about in this game, your sleep meter and your fuel meter. There's not a whole lot of gas stations. There was one just back there, but it was on the left side and the hotel was on the right. I don't need it yet. I've got this one planned out pretty good. Here's the border in the U.S. I did this once already. I did this once and did a few other things and then the game crashed. And when I play this on my own and not recording, I don't save too often. I'm very bad with that. And you can hear me clicking away. I've got this shift paddle working. Well, the paddle itself, of course, right after I put it all together, it snapped right back off. I knew it would, but I had to try to glue it anyway. But the good thing is that when I put it back together, I left the spring out of the switch, the paddle, whatever you want to call it. And since I did that, there's a little stub left to the paddle, and I can still push it like a button. So it's there, but it's just a tiny little stub that I gotta hit with my finger, usually my middle finger. Oh, that's a turn. See, these aren't too hard. These exits that I just took look really bad. It looks like a really tight exit, but it's not too bad. But those other ones, those little short ramps, are ridiculous. Okay, buddy. Sorry. In a rush. So yeah, the wheel was working. And even if I really had to, I could shift with the two buttons on the front of the controller. That was just... It would take me a long time to get used to it because I'm so used to using these now. And the funny thing is, before playing Across America, I barely used these at all. I used them a bit with Hard Truck too, but then I always ended up throwing it in automatic. And now it's 25 frames. It's just gonna... It might partially be because I don't have that USB hub yet, so I have to record fraps straight to my internal hard drive instead of the external. I had to unplug it, plug in the webcam, and that was another debacle. But maybe that's part of the problem. I don't know. I used to record straight to the hard drive. Before I got the external, so I don't know if that's the problem, or it's just, I think it's probably just the way this game records. You know, it's the first of the higher quality ones, and I'm guessing they're all going to be like this, you know, Pedal to Metal, and then there's Convoy and Holland. I think that's it. Although I do want to find Hard Truck 18 Wheels of Steel. That's like the first 18 Wheels of Steel game, I guess. It's kind of in between. Ish. I saw a video of it. It looks pretty good. I need fuel, I think. Well, I'm only at half, but I think I planned on stopping here. I think. I don't need to sleep yet, thankfully. So yeah, thanks a lot, everyone, for 300 subs. That's a big milestone. Very surprised that it shot up that quick, and I guess some people wouldn't consider it quick. It seems quick to me. I know there's plenty of people out there with, you know, thousands and thousands of them, but you know, whatever, it is what it is. I never try to promote myself or anything either, so I'm very happy for what I'm getting. Special thanks to, I'll try this once, XXDeadXEYXX. That's Mr. Subscriber number 300. Thank you for that beautiful name, by the way. I'll put it on the side. That side. I don't remember which side it is. I suppose there's probably a way to mirror the image of the webcam, but I think that would look funny with the steering wheel. Well, whatever. Anywho, as far as other videos, I do plan on getting back into railroad stuff. I haven't forgotten about trains. You know, real life, that's fine. At real life standards, that's what I'm really big about, trains. I don't even really know a whole lot about trucks. Trains is really my thing. I worked on the railroad for a little while. I will be getting back to Railroad Tycoon 3 eventually, but not the alternate USA playthrough. That's dead. that just was going way too slow, and then there's just too much you have to micromanage. I know I'm not going to get a medal on it, and it takes forever. And then I tried to stream it one night, and that was a debacle. That came out horribly. I thought it was recording okay at the time when I was streaming, you know, with Twitch, but it's fuzzy as hell. It's almost unwatchable. So that's kind of dead. You know, I don't still have a save file from before I started that stream, so I can't go back to that. So I'll start another scenario eventually, maybe when I have a bit more time or whatever. I don't want to try to do more than one project at a time and then screw it up. I hope I wasn't supposed to turn there. I don't think I was. No, it's looping around. Okay. I was not paying attention to the road sign. Sometimes, if you want to stray straight through these goofy interchanges, you have to go left. Sometimes you have to go right to stay straight. And I was not paying attention. But we made out alright. We cannot afford to be missing turns here. We are going to make it to Great Falls to sleep, come hell or high water. Yeah, we'll make it, hopefully. Got fuel. I don't know if I was supposed to fuel up there, actually. I think I would have made it to Great Falls. Damn. Yeah, I probably would have made it. Oh well. This is a nice truck, the Whiplash.
10-1 on that last transmit.
I do try to talk to the other drivers. I don't know. Still don't know if it really makes a difference, but.
Oh, copy you loud and clear.
And I just screwed that up. I forgot the highway was ending. This is what I'm talking about. This right here. Shut up. I got a horn too, and it's horrible. This is going to be fun. This nonsense here, this is not how interstate highways work. I regret to inform whoever made this game, but interstate highways do not just end like this with extremely tight freaking bends and crap. Come on. Nope. Well, this is horrible. This might cost me the run right here. That was really bad. I forgot all about that. Yeah, but that's the thing that drives me nuts in this game, the way highways do that. And highways will just go into a town and all of a sudden traffic light. Interstate highways don't do that. I mean, just compare it to the playthrough I'm doing now with Across America. That's how highways work. I mean, still, sometimes it's a little weird, but... And a nice big bridge. Oh, God. That's what happens. Well, that's what happens when you get tired. Where am I? Just missed my turn, and this freaking loops around. Yeah, we're not gonna make it. Nope, because I just missed my turn thanks to that. Of course, I did this perfectly when I wasn't recording. I wasn't planning on recording either. I'm playing this through on my own to see what it's like so I know what I'm in for the LP. That's why this is just a special video. Turn! Stop it. Stop and dig witch, you baby. Of course, dig witch is probably the hardest one to turn into. I don't know about here. I know in Atlanta, dig witch is... Oh. Stop. I think... Now... Where's the damn thing? In the corner, of course. We made it. We are not gonna make this deadline. Time for this. Where the hell am I going? Straight? Yes. Screw you. No. That's it for Great Falls. We slept, we got the hell out. Went around a loop I didn't have to go around, but whatever. Time. Delivery by Friday, 10.05 a.m. It is Thursday, 5.50 p.m. Yeah, when I know it's just the next town over, but it's a decent distance over. Cruise control set 63 is about the max of this truck. It's fully upgraded, too. Actually, I still have the 10-speed. There was an option for 15-speed transmission, but the power was slightly less. I think I still don't have this truck dealer, but I'm not going to stop at it, because stopping takes a while. But as far as I could tell from the numbers, the 15-speed was slightly worse than the 10, which I can kind of understand. I mean, this is a 10-speed, and I go through the gears really freaking fast, so I don't really see the need for 5 more gears, I think. Unless maybe like this, where the hill, this hill is bad. This is one of the worst ones I've hit yet. Yeah, there's another truck up there. Isn't that a beautiful horn? I don't remember, but I think that might be the upgraded horn, too. Okay, I'll pass you on the right, whatever. Yeah, we'll both make noise.
Copy that, thanks.
Yeah, copy that. That's horrible. Don't worry, I won't use that horn much more. That's really bad. So yeah, let's see. Now, Railroad Tycoon 3, I will get back to. And Across America, I think I'm a little late. Oh, I gotta stop at this time. Last time when I did this, it was closed and I didn't have to stop. There's the motor brake, the very overpowered motor brake. That thing will just drag you right to a stop quick, which I guess is nice. Come on. I have to stop here last time. There's a car there, sorry. Still getting used to the steering. I mean, you can see me turning all over the place, but just kind of weird. I mean, it's going to be nice to get back to Across America, because it's just a lot simpler. I probably don't have the settings right. I've got the steering sensitivity way down, because that just seemed too touchy. Ah, crud. Was I supposed to turn? Well, I didn't turn. Okay, we're in Seattle. We have some time. It's 10 p.m. We have until 10 a.m.? Holy crap, I still have 12 hours. Oh, it's right here, too. Wow. I thought I wasn't done. I guess the longer distance timed runs, I think the more slack they give you. Considering I just made it 12 hours. Well, 12 hours to spare, I should say. You do not have to back your trailer in this game. I mean, I guess you could, but I haven't bothered. I don't... 65,000... and 3 prestige, which just bumped me up to a silver star 50. Beautiful. But I don't like trying to back up the trailers in this game. I'll do it when I have to, but the vision is weird. Like, see, this guy, our driver here, the rest, maybe it'll be daytime and I'll be able to show it off a little bit better. But the driver in this game has a severe stiff neck or something, because he can't turn his freaking head. And that's it. You can go from here to here. You can see half of the blank mirror, which I'm fine with because it gives you these mirrors. But, you know, that's turn your head. There's more over there. Especially that way. Turning your head is useless, which drives me nuts. And what you need to be doing is driving this view, which is I like this view better. And across America, the truck isn't so squished. Or you can have five and free view and stuff like that. No, not that. Yeah, there's all different views. Well, those are useless, but you know, whatever. But anyway, I will be trying to stay in the cab because that's more realistic and stuff. But anyway, that's it. Thanks for everything. Did I forget about anything? Minecraft, there is another update coming very quickly, actually, because I worked on another line that I split off from the main house. All I'm ever going to do with Minecraft is little updates, so I'm never going to do like an LP of it or anything. Anyway, that's it for that. Thank you again for all the subscriptions, and keep them coming. Alright, I'll see you later. Bye.